Generating energy from the wind to do work is nothing new. For example, 1,000-year-old windmills in Iran are still in use today. These technologies have evolved from simple machines used to pump water and crush grain to the standard three-blade design used to generate electricity today. If you are the curious type, it may have occurred to you over the years to wonder why most wind turbines have three blades. It seems a bit of an odd number. Why not two or four, or even just one? It's not because of some arbitrary number. On the contrary, a lot of thought goes into the design of these turbines, and the number of blades is one part of it. Lift and drag are two aerodynamic effects that are utilized by wind turbine blades. The cross-section of a turbine blade is shaped like an aircraft's wing, so that as wind passes over the blade, lift causes the blade to rotate quicker due to the aerofoil effect. Each blade also creates drag, causing the turbine to slow down as wind passes over it. After all, fewer blades mean less drag, so the blades will spin faster and generate much more electricity, right? Well, not exactly. The faster the blades spin, the more they wobble, and the more turbulence they create. This turbulence can cause more drag on the blade than having more blades, which reduces the turbine's overall efficiency. So it's crucial to find a balance between having enough blades to create good airflow over the turbine and not having so many blades that they produce more turbulence than necessary. One of the main reasons the three blades design is more popular than two blades is because it creates less noise. As we mentioned earlier, having fewer blades means less drag so that the blades will spin faster. However, the faster the blades spin, the more noise they create. Don't get me wrong, there is no such thing as a silent wind turbine, they are all quite loud. However, there is a difference in the sound they create. Two blades create a more high-pitched sound, while three blades produce a deeper sound that is less irritating to the ears. Let's hear the noise produced by a three-blade wind turbine. For a wind turbine to spin effectively, the blades must be balanced and stable. This is not always the case with too few blades. For example, if the turbine has only two blades, it makes it subject to gyroscopic precession. This phenomenon is where the turbine rotates around its axis rather than rotating with the wind. This can cause the turbine to become unstable, which puts a lot of stress on it, causing it to wobble or even tip over. A turbine with three blades is less likely to experience this problem because the weight of the blades is more evenly distributed along the turbine's axis, so the angular momentum remains constant at all times. The best wind turbine is the one that generates the most amount of energy for the least amount of money. And when it comes to cost versus efficiency, three blades are the way to go. Why not more? Because while having more blades can increase the turbine's efficiency, it also increases the cost. And the increase in efficiency is not always worth the extra cost. Believe it or not, a wind turbine with four blades is only 0.5% more efficient than its three-bladed counterpart. Despite the fact that three-bladed turbines have become the standard model of clean energy production in recent years, that doesn't mean they always will be. Engineers are still working on better, more efficient designs for future energy generation efforts.